Hey, what's going on? I'll play just a little bit of this one. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. We're out here dripping in finesse. Don't make no sense. I get dripping in finesse. You know it, you know it. I get dripping in finesse. Don't make no sense. I get dripping in finesse. You know it, you know it. Easy. Okay, so let's talk about what's going on. Caping on the first fret, and here's the chords. E minor, second fret on the fifth string, fourth string. These guys are on the third fret, first and second string, relative to the capo, of course. E minor, seven. C, fourth string, fifth string. Those guys remain. That's a C add nine. G, fifth string, sixth string. They remain. Pretty standard G. D, most of the time, I'm going to the standard D. So I could do the D sus four with the pinky on there, shooting for those bottom four, or I can add that middle finger right there. And I think it sounds better with the middle finger there, just with the standard D for most of the song. Good. I'm doing a strum pattern where it's like down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, down. Good. Mainly the pattern that we have is this first one. E minor, D, G, and C. That's the whole rap at the beginning, the verse, the chorus. So let's do a little bit of that with chorus slowed down just a bit. Here we go from that E minor. Out here, dripping in finesse. D, don't make no sense. Out G, dripping in finesse. C, know it, you know. E minor, dripping in finesse. D, don't make no sense. Out here, G, dripping in finesse. C, know it, you know it. Good. Next pattern that we have, and then there's two other patterns, is the bridge, starting from a C. Fellas, grab your ladies. D, ladies fine. And I kind of like single strokes here. We're just kind of like strum it out, a little bit less busy. Fellas, grab your ladies. D, ladies fine. E minor, tell her she's the one. G, one for life. C, ladies, grab your fellas. D, do this right. E minor, if you're on, mean to mind my. Good. Then the next one that we have for a couple bridges is, it's almost the same as that first bridge. Start from C. Got it going on, got it going on. D, don't feel good to be a SAG. Got it going on, got it going on. C, we got it going on. So that pattern is C, D, G, C. So that goes for those secondary bridges. Then it comes back into that original pattern for the choruses. So that's how to play the song. Hope it helps. You rock. Bruno Mars stuff. Like Bruno Mars stuff. All right. Have a good one. See you.